SMRI promotes health through research, performance, wellness, and taking what we learn here in outreach to community. It was launched with the support of a $4.2 million grant from the Department of Defense, and the work here certainly will benefit those who we entrust to protect our country and our freedoms.
As a multidisciplinary research center, the SMR will study injuries and conditions associated with musculoskeletal, physiological and metabolic, and neurobehavioral health. Our discoveries will lead to novel injury prevention strategies, optimal rehabilitation techniques, effective clinical management strategies, and techniques to optimize physical performance.
There's not another facility like this within 400 miles of Lexington. The work being done here has benefits for many. I'm most excited for our military, that they have an opportunity through the grant through the Department of Defense to do research that helps our military. That is first and foremost in my mind. The fact that we get to help and sort of jump on the bandwagon a little bit and have an opportunity to figure out how it plays into student athletes' lives here on our campus. It isn't just rehabbing an injury for us. For our student athletes, it is about preventing injuries, maybe not getting to a spot where they get hurt and they can stay in the games and the sports that they love, and they absolutely can perform at the highest level, championship elite level, which we demand in the Southeastern Conference and at the University of Kentucky.
Our partnership allows us not only to recruit the next All-American athlete, we are able to recruit top researchers, teach at the leading edge in science education, and bring world-class scientists together to conduct research that answers the questions we must address if we're to meet our responsibilities to our fellow citizens in the Commonwealth.
With this emphasis on collaboration, the different branches of UK's mission, education, research, service, and care, converge in the work of the SMRI.
At our core, we will lead research ranging from easing the burden of musculoskeletal conditions such as arthritis to traumatic brain injuries such as concussion.
In many ways, this institute and what health sciences does fundamentally enhances our capabilities both in clinical care and in research at the Academic Medical Center. Some of the work that's being done here in metabolism will be applicable to diabetics. It'll be applicable to folks who are fighting obesity. In the ICU, getting people off of ventilators, getting people ready for a lung transplant, muscular conditioning and physical strength is critically important, but what it'll do for everyone else in the community, absolutely critical.
Through our work with elite athletes, including the UK student athlete, the elite tactical athlete of the United States Special Forces, the equestrian athletes, and spanning from youth to aging, those in pursuit of recreation, sport, and healthy lifestyles, the SMRI will develop a wealth of new knowledge, ultimately benefiting the citizens of the Commonwealth and beyond.
The SMRI also provides educational opportunities to active duty military personnel on academic leave, veterans, and other military members.
This group is on the cutting edge of sports science, human performance, different things that affect our world from a variety of lenses. And so it's really exciting to get engaged in this research.
The SMRI's vision and commitment is to become a global leader in sports medicine research and an academic hub for the world's best and brightest sports medicine researchers.